भगवद्गीता 5.26 काम क्रोध विमुक्तानां यतीनां यत चेतसां अभीतो ब्रह्म निर्वाणं वर्तते विदितात्मनां। काम क्रोध विमुक्तानां, भगवद्गीता इज हियर स्पीकिंग अबाउट हाउ द सीरियस सीकर कैन अटेन लिबरेशन। And it states that kama krodha vimuktanam, one should become liberated from kama and krodha, from lust and anger. Yatinam yat chetasam, yatinam is the person who is renounced, one who is saintly, one who is detached from the world. Yat chetasam, one who has controlled the chetana, the consciousness, the mind. Abhito brahma nirvanam abhito. Certainly in the near future, such a person is assured brahma nirvanam, the attainment of Brahman, vartate viditatmanam, that Brahma Nirvanam will occur for them who are vidit atmanam, who are controlled, regulated, disciplined themselves. This verse is a summary and a reassurance, is a recap and a reassurance of the statements made in the previous verses. काम क्रोध विमुक्तानां, कृष्ण हैज टॉक्ड अर्लियर आल्सो इन 5.23 अबाउट कंट्रोलिंग डिजायर एंड एंगर। शक्नोति हैव सोढुं काम क्रोध प्राक् शरीर विमोक्षणात् काम क्रोधोद्भवं वेगं संयुक्तः स सुखी नरः। सो काम क्रोधोद्भवं वेगं, सो ही हैज टॉक्ड अबाउट कंट्रोलिंग द अर्जेस ऑफ काम एंड क्रोध, and he is repeating that over here. Now there he is talking about controlling, tolerating the urges of desire and anger. Now he says that a person who has become, the seekers have advanced and have come to the level of being freed from them, vimuktanam. So by tolerating, by saying no to them, gradually these urges go away. So kama krodha vimuktanam यतीनाम यत चेतसाम, यतीनाम, सो दोज हु आर यति टेक्निकली मीन्स रिनन्सिएट, सो इट कैन जेनरिकली ऑल्सो मीन एनी पर्सन हु इज एस्पायरिंग फॉर अ डेस्टिनेशन बियॉन्ड दिस वर्ल्ड। यतीनाम यत चेतसाम, सो काम एंड क्रोध, the desire to enjoy the world and the desire to do damage to the world when it doesn't allow us to enjoy. These two are two primary emotions that bind us to this world. And those who are renounced, those who are on the path headed to beyond this world, they give up these two emotions. Yatina yatachetasam. Yat chetasam means that the essence of self-control, is control of the consciousness, control of the mind. So yat chetasam. So Krishna is saying here that those who free themselves from the passions that bind them to the world, and who aim for the world beyond, and who regulate their consciousness, who control their minds. So for them, he says, abhito, it is guaranteed in the near future. Two things abhito implies. Sense of the word is certainly and soon. So abhito brahma nirvanam, the ultimate destination is not far from them.
अभी तो इट विल कम श्योरली. कृष्णा इज गिविंग अ गारंटी ओवर हियर. अभी तो ऑफ कोर्स दिस गारंटी इज नॉट एग्जैक्टली अ पर्सनल गारंटी बिकॉज ही हैज नॉट ब्रॉट ही हैज नॉट इंट्रोड्यूस्ड हिमसेल्फ टिल नाउ इन द गीता. The Abhito Brahma Nirvana is more in terms of that this process, which is aimed, which is a time-honored process of practicing Karma Yoga and eventually getting Brahman realization. This process will give a result. Abhito Brahma Nirvana Vartate. Vartate means that it will happen, that Brahma Nirvana will happen for them. Viditatmanam, those who have regulated themselves. So Krishna is talking about here about regulation and renunciation. Renunciation of those passions that bind us to the world and regulation of the consciousness so that it doesn't get again caught in those passions. So those who can do these two things, they are sure to attain liberation. So here Krishna talks about Brahma Nirvana, the third time in three successive verses. He talked about it in the Brahma Bhuto. He talked about it in 5.24. Yuantah Sukho Antararama Satantar Jyotirevaya Yogi Brahma Nirvanam Brahma Bhuto Digachati. There the word Brahma Nirvana had come. That is the second occurrence in the Gita of that word. The first was in 2.72. ब्राह्मी स्थिति पार्थ नैनाम प्राप्य मोहियति सत्वा स्यामंत कालेपि ब्रह्म निर्वाण पृच्छति. सो आफ्टर दैट देन अगेन इट कम्स इन द नेक्स्ट वर्स. सो दैट वाज 2.72 देन 4 पॉइंट देन 5.24 देन 25 आल्सो इट कम्स इमीडिएटली लभन्ते ब्रह्म निर्वाणम एंड देन इन दिस 26 वर्स आल्सो इट कम्स अभीतो ब्रह्म निर्वाणम वर्तते. So, Labhante Brahma Nirvana and Abhito Brahma Nirvana Vartate are similar. The sense is similar, except that in this Abhito and Vartate, there is a implied assurance and there is an implied sense of immediacy or not too much delay. So, although Krishna, if you look at the flow of the Gita, he concludes in a conclusively establishes supremacy of Bhakti Yoga. At the same time, it is not that he is throughout the Gita trashing other processes. The other processes are also important and they also lead to spiritual growth. So we see the spirit of Krishna of appreciating various processes at the start of this chapter when he in response to Arjuna's question, he says, both karma sannyas and karma yoga are good. Sannyasa karma yogascha nishreyasakara avubhav. He says, both are good. But then he says, tayostu karma sannyasat karma yoga vishishyate. Among the two, better than karma sannyas is karma yoga. So Krishna doesn't reject any path that leads to spiritual progress. And Krishna will explicitly state in the 6th chapter, 40th verse that anyone who is on the auspicious path of moving beyond this world will never meet with destruction. So he calls this the adoption of any path, any yoga for going beyond this world as kalyanakrut, as auspicious. So here Krishna doesn't disapprove either the path of karma yoga, which has been talked about in this chapter. In this chapter, there is no maam. That will come only in the last verse. Till now it has not come. Of course, the tad has been there. That absolute truth. Quite emphatically it has been there. And now, that tad has been replaced by Brahma. So, tad buddhesa, tadat buddhesa, tadatmanas, tad nishthas, tad parayana, that tad, tad. Fix it on that. What is that? What is that tad that will be revealed in the Bhagavad Gita's progression? As Brahman, as Paramatma, as Bhagavan, as we move forward. At this stage, Krishna has revealed that tat to be Brahma. And accordingly, he uses the corresponding concept of liberation, Brahma Nirvanam, the extinction of material existence and transition to an existence at the Brahman level of reality.
Now, the broad contours of the process that are described, the verses that are described in this verse, they apply to not just Karma Yoga, also Bhakti Yoga. Specifically, however, this verse and this sixth chapter are talking about Karma Yoga. So here Krishna says, even on the path of Karma Yoga, and if a person seeker does not have a knowledge of the personal absolute, then also the seeker can attain Brahma Nirvana, and not only can be attained, but Abhito Brahma Nirvana. We soon attained. So here we see Krishna's inclusive spirit in not letting the recommendation for the highest path lead to a denunciation of the other paths, but leads to a reassurance for those who want to follow other paths also, and thereby reflecting his accommodating spirit. Thank you.